All right, I wasn't gonna work crash, but then the sun went away, so because it was too hot, but I'm just gonna do it real quick. So I've just got a few little random objects that I just grab up. My USAA card, keys, dumbbell, phone, fake dollar bill, another fake phone, and mail. Oh, hi, Jose. Here, I'll get rid of this Peter Rabbit thing. I crashed the working dog for sure. Okay. What about those little ones? Yeah, they're just... Okay, let me get you up. Said, how does she know to start looking for stuff? Yeah, that's a good question. Thank you. So she just goes back. She said she smelled that plastic in here. So she's gonna remember that blue thing right there? Probably. You said you can make her get something by looking at it? Yeah. Smelled that money. Crash, be careful, Crash. Over here, Crash. Slightly thrown off by the wind. That's what I think. See how she's going way around. This is my coupons. I didn't even look in here yet. So stare at that blue thing. She doesn't even have to have it bent. I didn't mean for it to go on the ground like that, but she's not gonna stop until she can pick it up. Okay, so there's still that money and one set of keys. So if you said, what did you do? Just stare at it. Said it worked. I stared at it. You said now what? Now the only thing left is those keys. You said does it help that it has a light on it? Because it has batteries and it just accidentally gets turned on. That's why it's lit up over there. It just accidentally gets turned on. Sorry if you said it's on all the time. Kinda. You said stare at it. It's fucking scary as a motherfucker. What a scary. Uh-oh. If you said she were to bring the whole thing, probably. That doesn't spook you a little. Anyway, that's what she does. It's scary. I gotta show this to Emily. If you said that doesn't scare you a little bit, it scares me. I shouldn't talk like that because I don't want my mother to hear me talking like that, but it's scary. She's looking at something and then it's getting it. Anyway, let me do a quick video.